Hey, what's up guys? I'm gonna do a little Final Fantasy today, so sit back and relax. It's been a while since I played one though. I think the last one was Lightning? FF15 or what? Oh, 13, sorry. That was 13, yeah. Sucks. Enter. Okay, I already played it once. I'm gonna do it again. Press any button.
World of Final Fantasy.
Each time is once you log in, so. Wrong button.
World of Final Fantasy.
Now you see. Okay, let's go with new game. It's got a weird mechanics to this game. So it's 3D and shit. Smooth. You can switch between chibi size and big size or what? Human size, whatever you call it. And yeah, apparently you can ride your mirage, your buddy companion. They call it mirage. Okay, so I haven't tried the hopping part, so yeah. Figure it out. Ah! Whee! That's cool! Running chocobos! So, what happens is, you meet people along the way on this
level. Don't worry about us.
And they're gonna give you items, so there's not much people. Warrior of Light, Lightning.
Something I can help you with?
Some of the characters you might recognize voice, like Lightning. I think they use from the original FF. The Tino
Zip. Okay, go ahead and throw some attacks out there. To take action, you need to spend something called action points, also known as AP. You automatically gain a little bit of AP each the time your turn comes around in battle. The amount of AP you need depends on the what you're trying to do, so make for sure you use them wisely.
Okay, so what he means is, okay, the left bar is your when it's your turn. So when your icon hits top, you get to attack or whatever you want to do. And on the bottom right, yellow screen shows if your character lights up in yellow. That means it's that character's gonna attack or it's his turn. And AP is the one in the red bar, if you see it's 8 and 4. So that depends on what abilities you can use for that turn. HP is of course 526 and the 246. So we're gonna go. You can speed up the game by pressing R1. So attack. Just gonna attack all the way and whack this chocobo. So the fun part about this game is
Trinity! Use the imprison command to declaim that mirage for your own.
Yeah, okay, Tama.
The select the imprison command. You might have to try different things before certain mirages will let down their guard and give you a chance to imprison them. Think the outside of the box.
Okay, so what imprison does is can actually collect all these monsters to become your buddy. And you got it.
Yours to the key.
All right.
Oh yeah.
So we got a chocobo chick. And if you notice, we have chocobo and goblin ready in our artillery of armor stats. So cycle, see his resistance. It's good on the duties, and let's see the cycle info. You get to see how you're gonna catch it. Yep. I'm gonna use default all my prism mirage. I mean, so set up stacks. Okay, what this means is you can actually stack. Okay, so let me show you that again. We're gonna go to stack setup. These are different stacks. So it's really pre-arranged, I think. So what you're gonna do is select what you can stack. So what I'm gonna do is we don't have anything big yet for this, so I'm gonna use it on the human stack. Gonna get a chocobo on her, and gonna get the goblin on him. Land and win. Got a girl. So what happens is, let's see, I'm gonna change to big. Can't change to big guy. Hop up. So see, when you transform, press L1 square or circle and circle. Oops, when you go back to the menu, you can see your stacks. Your HP is increased, your AP is increased because you combine everything. And abilities wise, depends on what they have. So, yep. And okay, let's go on to Mirage bots. So what happens is, each of your characters, your Mirage, can improve their skills. Okay, see, there's certain skills can improve. And then this and this. Oh, blank space. I'm gonna leave it there. So can learn skills for all your Mirage that you catch. I'm not sure how to get points though, but when I find out, I'm gonna tell you guys. So let's learn some shits. And let's go on to Mirage Jewels. Actually, it's what your main character can equip. So we have a few. Your bra. Gonna give her the more support role. Cure. Land. Arrow and fire. Okay, so we go and Boko. Hey. Thanks for that. But hey, what's up?
Another day of just going wherever the wind wants to take us.
Yep. Phoenix down. So what we're gonna do is gonna go through all the way until the end of the map. And that's where you get to see some trailers for the real game.
Here we go. I won't hold back.
Every man. You can catch this guy. I'll show you guys. Ah, see? Prism. Damn. One more time. Damn. Let's keep on trying. Damn. Nice.
Predictable.
So, see. Got one. Ariman. It's nice. This guy's good for magic and magic defense. So, awesome. Let's use this bulk for all the characters. So, moving on. Like I said, now we got somebody big. Could place them on the chibi ones. Ta-da! Looks awesome. It's quite a small map. Not wrong, it's like two or three sections of areas. So whenever you walk, it's like any Final Fantasy, you will just encounter, yeah, like so, enemies and.
Alrighty.
Ah, Koopa. Ah, shit. That's the wrong button. What? So, let's land. There's a way to unlock this guy, so let's see. Ah, see. I declared it once, so we're gonna do. Build this cure. So, the only way to get this guy is to kill him. And the prism activates. And we got him! Nice!
We did it!
We'll go.
That wasn't so bad.
It's quite average stats, abilities wise. Yeah, quite nice. I have no idea how to. I think we need to increase the SP to get the evolved state. Or what they call it, transmutation or what. Yeah, so. Yep. Moving on. Over here is Yuna, yeah, Yuna. Remember her?
The weather.
It's lovely, thanks. And down here we have, if you guys remember from FF6, Edgar Figaro.
Sorry.
Not this guy. Thanks, man. So that's the reason why you give the Blizzard Mirror Jewel. Might wanna put it before you
here
hit
we
the end.
Go!
Yeah, we got this.
So we need to find out what these guys are. Slibra out of here. Ah, use fire attacks. Ah, thanks. Really? Self-destruct. Damn. Catch. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, we got it. That is my first bomb. Used to hate this guy a lot. Strength. Ah, nice. Look at that, look at that. Ah, look at that. Nice. Bomb. Hit him. Likes to kill himself. But yeah. So it's like more like Pokemon. Get to collect a mirage like one time. And from there you develop them. So the more you fight enemies, the more you level up, the more your mirage level up, your characters level up. Let's get rid of the smuggles. So I don't see equipment like option. I'm not sure whether they will introduce it in the game. So yeah. Quite simple though. Just catch them one time and it's captured in your database. Ah shit. Woozniggs. Ah bomb.
No trouble at all.
Okay.
Get simpler each time. Prefiere. Not sure where she's from.
Are you two okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Thanks for the heal. Gonna do a Libra on the small thing. Webbed.
I've got this.
See what they have. Win attack script presumability. Ah, okay. Can catch them too. So I'm gonna unstack. Damn, leech. So, abilities, win attacks. Nope, don't have. Stack. Nope. So, we're gonna kill off the big guy first. And we settle with the small ones. Arrow. Okay, so win attack on Webbed.
Not done yet.
Right. Nice. I'm gonna stack them back since I got one out. Prism! So nice! My first one. Ah, damn, come on. Come on. Stack. And this. So, Libra's quite important, so you can find out how you're gonna get that Mirage into your database. So yeah, nice. Awesome. Magic and agility. Wow, this guy can block. Nice. So let's check whether how many do we have? I can check from here. So we'll find out later. Somebody here? Yeah. Paris.
Never mess with pirates.
Sure. Especially a lady one. Nope. Oh. This guy's good. So I'm gonna clear this quick. A simple map, so just go around talking to people, getting stuff, collecting treasures, learning how to use the
right
system and all. Die, 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 die. What's that thing for? This thunder seed. Ah, nice. Ah, nice. Sweet. Use. I have no idea how to use it. Let's see. There's this thing called. Blank space. So I'm gonna figure that out once. I got enough points for that. It's Cloud.
Cloud.
Not interested.
Yeah, fuck you too. Ah! Who goes there? Don Mary! Oh, gotta love this guy. Such a bitch. Tech. I need to check what's this guy. Once but the oh okay. Ah, okay. Ow. Very. Christ, use physical attacks. Ah, okay. Got it. Really? What? He died. Seriously. Nice. Hey, kidding. So, this kind of suck having there's nothing there, so I'm gonna go here where there is Mr. Squall. Chibi Squall.
I don't have time to shoot the breed.
Yeah, me neither. Thanks. I want these guys. I'm gonna add Libra here. Oh no. Vendor's tech. We got that guy. How am I gonna check up a kick? Catch this guy, so I'm gonna need to heal him. Oh wait, can I imprison him now? No. Here. Double strength medium.
Okay.
Ah, heal Rongson. Damn. Killed the wrong person again. Him. Okay, what we need to do is we need to topple this guy. I'm gonna have this girl to heal him. Wow. Double strength low. Let's try this. Ah, it's gonna topple soon. So, HP. Really? Fell asleep? Really? Okay. Come on, fall down already. Yes. Got him, got him, got him. Yeah! Now you die. Wait for that, gonna heal. Die. Yeah. Shit, that was hot. Seriously? Just to get a wolf. So that's what happens if you have too much mirage with you. So this is the save point. I'm gonna save. Yes. So what happens is, this is the finale boss. Level 7 though, so let's see. Yeah, we can handle it, but before that, you need to check. You need to take the blizzard one. So, what's gonna happen is this guy's Firaga. I see the mirage. So, we level up. See, Chocobo just now got only 0, so he got points now. So yeah. Let's kick this ass.
Right, let's do this.
Here we go.
Alright, first thing to do is attack. Second thing to do is the Libra. Libra. 1000 plus. Okay. Okay. Let me see. Can I actually go in one by one? Ah, nice. Really got this guy. Use ice attack. Ah, this is nice. Where's HP? Ah, this is nice too. Can get both of them. What I'm gonna do is gonna oh my bad. I'm gonna use shit foxfire, really? Shit.
Nice. Let's grab this.
So the topple's gonna keep on coming. What's this? It's gonna fall soon. Yes, it's fall off. So what happened is down, bitch. Ah! Why did I do that? Gonna get a Frita. Shit, don't I have ice? Reduce Mirage HP once per battle. Damn it. You bitch, die. Ah! Really? Crap, gotta watch my HP. Poison. Shit. Crap. Stop putting my shit. Damn you. Try next time. That's about it, guys. That's the demo. Let's enjoy the cinematics.
keepers? Me and Rain?
Those the marks on your arms are proof. You were born to work the miracles. The prophecy says that the giants from the hills will collect four keys and mount the very heavens, Koopa.
Let me introduce the giants from the hills. Something here is not right. Something about you.
Can you not see it? That mirage with you has been corrupted.
I think you got the wrong idea there, pal.
Bards! I haven't waited this day 1,000 years.
Did you just add a digit?
What fiends. They must be desperate to take this realm away from me.
Lucky for you, I would be delighted to take it off your hands.
You better not even think about it. Don't you dare lead us down the wrong path.
You have our mom, right? Give her back!
Accept it? I will not.
That these freaks have ruined Grimoire. I have to pay for it all!
You have to stop. You mustn't fight. I know you want to, but you simply can't. Han! Why did you have to? Why?
Right. So basically after that, can save your progress. Yes. Yeah. Okay. What it does is it loads back to the last dungeon. Last area.
World of Final Fantasy!
Continue. So there you go. Can replay this boss over and over again. So I might gonna do it. Next, before that, gonna do trailers. See what this chest is all about. Just sneak previews all what might come to be. Box number one, going to box number two. That's from FF6 Terra there. Bard, Cloud, Squall, Lightning. So you get to use different champions. That's number two. Over here there's more. Oh damn it. Let's get over this quick.
Yeah!
Oh yeah!
Yep, did it. So moving on. Next box. Some cool chibi actions. Chibi moments. Cloud Strife. And the final one. Let's go for it. Looks like all the mounts you can ride. Chibi mode. Cool shit. So that's about it, guys. World of Final Fantasy. Can't wait for it to come out.